Pentecost had fully come. They were with one accord in the upper room. They were gathered together, 120, to receive the power God promised to send. You know, the Holy Ghost began to fall on each one as the Spirit gave utterance. They spoke in unknown tongues. They were in the city, men from everywhere. They couldn't understand what was happening up there. These people are drunk with new wine, we suppose. They didn't know that it was the Holy Ghost. Peter stood and he spoke in the midst of the crowd. He spoke in a voice that was clear and loud. This is that which was spoken by the prophet John. On our flesh in the last days, God's Spirit would pour, not only for me, but also for you. For every child of God, they glad to go through.
Oh!